Hi, my name is Gerhard Kruger, and today I'm going to be showing you how to integrate TestTrack Pro with QA Wizard Pro. The integration between TestTrack Pro and QA Wizard Pro enables you to automatically log defects directly from your automated testing scripts in QA Wizard Pro, meaning defects can be logged automatically whenever an automated test script encounters an error. This simplifies the process for your QA team and ensures development has all the information necessary to reproduce an issue. First, we need to set up the integration between TestTrack and QA Wizard Pro. Now we'll select the Configure TestTrack option. We'll need to enable TestTrack, and then we'll select Configure. Now at this point, we'll be prompted to enter our TestTrack Pro username and password. Once we've connected, we'll need to select the appropriate TestTrack Pro project. Now once this has been configured, we'll save this configuration. It'll be used every single time a defect is sent from QA Wizard Pro to this particular TestTrack Pro project. To take a look at the integration in action, we'll select Tools, TestTrack, and Defects. This will now show us a list of defects directly from our TestTrack Pro project. Once you've set up the TestTrack integration, you will now have access to the new statement called Add Defect. I've created a simple script here that just logs into my website, and you'll notice that I've added a try and catch block to handle any errors during my script execution. So if the login fails, an exception is thrown and the catch block will gather information about the error and send this as a defect into TestTrack Pro. So let's take a look at the add defect statement in a bit more detail. So for this, I'm going to switch back to the grid view inside of our script. I'm going to go ahead and edit the add defect statement. Now at this point you'll see I'm sending the summary as well as the description through to TestTrack Pro. Now let's go ahead and execute the script and see how a defect gets entered into TestTrack Pro automatically. So for this I'm going to select the run script command, which will execute our script, and we'll expect the script to fail because it cannot find the login button. At that point, we'll also expect a defect to be logged automatically in TestTrack Pro. We can now see that a new defect has been logged inside of TestTrack Pro. I'm going to go ahead and double click to just open that up for us. So a defect has now successfully been logged inside of our TestTrack Pro project. For more information regarding TestTrack Pro as well as QA Wizard Pro, please visit www.cpine.com.